All right, here's what we're watching this noon hour. A state panel, new one, holding its first meeting today, charged with evaluating Connecticut's sex offender registry. The two-year study will take a little closer look at the registry, including how sex offenders are managed, in addition to housing opportunities for those who are on that registry. Convicted sex offenders living in the state are required to register with the Department of Emergency Services and Public Protection.